So my name is Josh Roering, and I'm a professor of geological sciences here at University of Oregon. I've been here since 2001, and my field is geomorphology. And what that means is we study landscapes. So my students and I will tackle problems of what we call landscape evolution. And that's anything from over millions of years, how mountains are built by tectonic forces and erosion by rivers and glaciers, all the way down to things that happen on an event scale, like landslides or floods. And there's one of these gigantic landslides actually that dammed a river 50,000 years ago. And that upstream dam has been collecting sediment for that amount of time. So this is this great archive that occurs in a mountain range, and it's often hard to find deposits that long lived. And so what we're trying to pull out of that archive is the record of how dynamic the landscape has been over this 50,000 year period. The implications are is that the rapid erosion rates we saw at this climate regime in the past, about 20, 25,000 years ago, are about three times faster than we experience today. And so that's been the big development that made this what we think is a really important and compelling contribution to the literature on landscape evolution.